labor tackles child labor.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
That's called Child Labor Prohibition and Regulation Act
okay,
of
sir.
1986.
Okay.
And that act is based on the argument mm-hmm. that children are poor, so they must work.
Okay.
So basically, it bases on the same argument that you and me, all of us are giving in this world.
Okay.
So they have not prohibited all forms of child labor. There is a need to amend the law completely.
Mm-hmm.
At least in view of the right to education,
mm-hmm.
they will have to prohibit all forms of child labor.